I'm not going to tell you guys anything you probably don't know. Ms. Costa loves what she does, and she works really hard and cares immensely. And just a little story of how much she cares. She was, obviously, as you know, she had a baby, and she was trying to be as planned as could be, and she had a doctor's visit, and she's saying, this is Monday, she's like, I'll get it all taken care of, we'll be all ready, it's scheduled for Friday. And as all of us who have had parents know, sometimes babies come any time. So Ms. Costa says they won't let me go, and she's trying to tell Ms. Wiley and I all these plans that we need to do, and I forgot to do this, I was going to do it tomorrow. And she's just her mind is trying to help make sure everything's in line for you guys. And it was just an obvious thing about how much she cares, and Ms. Wiley and I both said, we'll take care of it tomorrow. So just worry about bringing your beautiful child into the world and loving her. And then that also goes into how awesome this the team you guys are doing. Ms. Braun filled in beautifully. We have many others to make this happen through a beautiful baby, maternity leave, different sicknesses, and all kinds of things. So I hope you enjoy the show. Kids, you're going to do great. I'll give it back to Ms. Cass. Let's give it up for Ms. Cass.
One thing I really love is in our fall concert, we start the year out with everybody, all choirs, no matter what level they're at. We learn the same arrangement of the Star Spangled Banner, and that's how we start out. So if you're able and willing and you can stand with us. If you want to sing along, you can. But we'll start out by singing our national anthem. Would you maybe be willing to to come in and play piano so that Ms. Braun and you guys can kind of team up and teach junior high, because there's obviously a lot more of them. And he came in and he came every Tuesday and Thursday and helped out with her. So, no, he's not. I don't think so. Okay, but we can still give him a round of applause. And Ms. Braun. Cantate, Canon.
Thank you. Thank you. sisters.
She's vicious.
Say what we get to be.
Impossible. How do we reach? Okay, once again, thank you so much for coming. I want to give a couple shout outs. Thank you again so much to Ms. Braun for everything you did for me while I was gone. Ms. Kellett in the back, he also helped out when I was gone. Thank you to the administration, all the faculty and staff. Mrs. Julie Benich helped us out with a lot of alterations as well when I was gone. And let me say, you know, it takes so much. It takes so many people. And, you know, truly, it took a village to make this happen. And I'm truly grateful. Thank you to Tony Quinn for videographer. And lastly, my little techie extraordinaire, Leah Hurly. Thank you to her for always helping out. And I hope you have a wonderful night.